We're back here at Performance Medicine in Johnson City, joined by Dr. Tom Rogers, and we're talking about a very common subject that a lot of your patients come in here saying, I'm just tired, doc. I don't have any energy. What do you do for them?
Really, most people that come to the doctor are there because they feel bad, unless they're there for a screening procedure. But really, most people that see me are just tired. And when you think about it, energy is life.
Right.
You know, when you run out of energy, you die. So it's a long process. So what we're trying to do in essence is keep your energy from every little cell.
Right.
You have a little energy machine called a mitochondria with a lot of factors that affect that mitochondria. And you need to look at those things. So and you ask, well, what can you do to get more energy? And you mentioned, are you more tired in the summer or winter?
I was asking if it's seasonal. I mean, for me, I think I'm a little more run down in the latter stages of the day during the summer. That's my rundown time.
A lot of us, you know, especially in the summer, get dehydrated and, you know, the heat kind of wears you out a little bit. So I do see a lot of that. That's one reason we have a lot of IV therapies that we'll rehydrate people with and even use vitamins with it. And it's an amazing treatment that we have them lined up here to do. But in the winter, I see a lot of fatigue also because of depression. People get that seasonal affective disorder and they get tired because they're not outside and they're depressed and they're cold. But so what can you do about to get more energy? Number one, have an evaluation to see where you are. Now, I see a lot of subclinical hypothyroidism that's never been diagnosed. I always look at iron levels. You know, iron supplies oxygen to every cell in your body, and a lot of people have low iron. A lot of things affect iron these days. We live in a toxic world, and certain things that we eat will lower your iron levels. Even taking an acid blocker for your stomach will prevent iron from being absorbed, and I find a lot of people's ferritin or iron levels are very low, so you treat them with iron. Certain vitamins give you energy, like CoQ10. Now, I'm always talking about vitamin D as being, you know, one of the top ones. Exercise, weight loss, looking at your hormone levels, especially, of course, men with testosterone. We do thousands of men with testosterone replacement.
And I know for me, the vitamin B12, I take it, and it helps with my energy levels as well.
You know, in any given day, probably half the people that are waiting in my lobby are waiting here for a B12 shot. And we give them methylated form. You know, the old-fashioned Santa cobalamin, just not nearly as effective as the methyl cobalamin that we give here in our vitamin shots.
So get in here, get evaluated, and then you'll get them on a treatment regimen.
All right.
All you got to do is come to Performance Medicine here in Johnson City or in Kingsport, or check them out on performancemedicine.net.